up. Yep. Wrong monster.
Hey, we just got an idea. We were wondering if you could help us redecorate FearTech's dorm tonight. You know, let FearTech know what happens when you mess with Terry and Terry Perry.
Aww.
Your delivery has arrived.
Terry would never say this, but I think it's perfectly reasonable to redecorate FearTech's dorm by throwing a few items through their windows. Mm-hmm. I bet you can find just what you need in one of those backpacks they sell at the store. Beautiful! See, Terry? I told you three heads are better than two. You did such a great job redecorating the dorm, we thought you ought to do the neighborly thing and redecorate their school of botany, too. See that present.
You're here. Cool. I need you to distract the Fear Tech students so I can find out where they're keeping their mascot. Now, I figure the best way to get them off my scent is to TP their football monument. There's no way those jocks will stand for it. Fear Techs put their best sprinters on the night shift. Don't be surprised if they chase you down once they see you. Not bad. That ought to do the trick for now. Thanks.
Glad you're here, pal. I just heard the latest tally from the scoreboard, and Fear Tech's edging ahead of us. If you could set up a double joke launcher here, I bet that would put us right back on top. Oh, boy, you are just a bona fide prodigy, aren't you? Mm-hmm.
Okay. I really tried my best.
B, that last joke out of you, you sure worked like gangbusters. It got me to thinking, though. What would happen if we linked a couple of those things together with a nice finale? Bet that'd shock the orange right out of old Fear Tech.
Let's give a round.
You're not one of those lousy Fear Tech students, are you? Huh?
And if my calculations are correct, two of those Joke Launcher Dealey Bobs topped off with an Ender should give us the desired effect. What do you say? Better hurry up with that joke, chum. I'm not getting any younger.